Willst du reden? Glaubst du, im Haus sind sie in Sicherheit?
You think everyone's safe back at the house?
Safe as anyone can be these days, I guess.
I just hate leaving Clementine alone. As if walkers weren't bad enough, now we got this crazy motherfucker on the radio stalking us.
Won't be a problem once we get out on the water. River's just a few blocks up ahead.
Boah, nicht schon wieder, ey.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Nicht abbiegen. Nicht abbiegen.
What in the hell is going on?
Vielleicht tut uns da jemand einen Gefallen.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
Scheiße. Die Boote.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Ich glaube nicht. Zeit für... Lass uns einfach zurück.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
Es gab nicht
so... This is the plan! It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Well, screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Wir konnten nicht sagen, komm, lass uns mal schauen. Wir haben nur die drei behinderten Aussagen bekommen.
This one might still be salvageable.
Was, im Ernst? Ich hoffe, du hast recht.
You better be right about this.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker. I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Und damit nochmal ein recht herzliches Willkommen zu The Walking Dead. Ja, das ist jetzt bei 4 Minuten, ist es vielleicht ein bisschen spät, euch nochmal zu begrüßen, aber what the fuck is happen? Ach du Scheiße. Ey, ja, wir schauen uns mal um. Ein Banner. Keep out. Okay. Ja, wir sollten durch dieses Fernrohr gucken. Das machen wir mal, ein Fernglas. Ich hoffe nicht, dass man da Kleingeld braucht. Doch.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Willst du mich verarschen? Oder hauen wir es einfach ein? Nee, dann machen wir es vielleicht kaputt. Oder? Nee. Nee.
Something like this.
Ach du Scheiße. Ja, nee, wir schießen jetzt mal nicht auf die. Okay, lass uns gehen. Eine Markierung. Was steht da?
The hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Irgendwelche Zahlen und irgendwelche Buchstaben. Was gibt's in der Gasse? Nix. Oder? Nee. Okay. Gut, sonst... Wir haben das Walkie-Talkie und diesen Universalschlüssel da. Wieder eine Markierung.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
Tja. Eine Kasse, sehr gut. Wir gucken uns die mal an. Ah, da hinten. Hier. Zeitungsstand.
Might be a good place to look for some change.
Ja, das wollte ich gerade tun. Eine Bretter. Gibt's hier auch im Überfluss. Ja, kann schon sein. Gut, wir gucken uns die Kasse an. Hoffe ich mal.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah. That would have been too easy.
Was? Und irgendwo auf dem Boden. Da hinten, was gibt's da noch? Zeitungsautomat.
Looks like it's still intact.
Gibt's da drin irgendwas? Abgeschlossen, dammit. Ein Auto.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
Aber für was? Die Straßenbahn?
Must have been a hell of a wreck.
Ja. Ein Truck?
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Ja, so schaut's aus. Gut, was gibt's hier noch? Kenny ist ein bisschen angepisst, immer noch. Wo gibt's denn, wo soll's denn hier 25 Cent geben? Oder hauen wir das einfach ein? Okay. Robust also. Aber vielleicht hat's was gebracht. Damit, wir brauchen ein Corner. Was? Da unten? Barrikade, okay.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Ja. Ich will den Typen da nicht erschießen. Vielleicht müssen wir das, aber ich will es nicht. Gibt's denn nirgendwo 25 Cent? Das ist doch auch unmöglich, oder? Noch mehr Bretter. Ja.
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here.
Ja, das klingt nach einer guten Idee. Aber ich finde die 25 Cent nicht. Wo sind denn die? Gucken wir uns vielleicht. Kannst du den geben? Ne, der geht da jetzt raus hier. Wo sind... Noch eine Markierung. In der Gasse war da nichts, oder? Ah, wir fragen einfach mal Kenny nach 25 Cent. Oder? Wo sind eigentlich unsere 25 Cent? Oder wie viel Cent waren das von Larry? Wie viel waren denn das? Weiß ich gar nicht mehr. Kenny.
You got a quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
Damn it. Auf der Straße. Really? Sieht nicht danach aus. Wo können hier 25 Cent liegen? Ich will da nicht hin. Stay out. Da auch nicht. Wir hören einfach mal nochmal dagegen.
That ain't gonna work.
Ah, dann nicht. Okay. Keep out. Ja, das wissen wir schon. In dem Auto. Kann da was, irgendwas drin liegen? Ah! Hehe. Geht doch. Geht doch. So muss man das machen. Okidok, dann können wir uns jetzt mal gucken, was da abgeht. Was?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
Scheiße.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Gut, mal gucken. Da ist ein Gebäude. Genau. Okay, was gibt's da? Ist eine flussabwärts. Achso, flussabwärts, ja, okay. Okay, was?
Plenty of docks, no boats.
No boats. Ah, da hat's, glaube ich, wer versucht, oder? Oder auch nicht. Ist eine Brücke. Möglich. Lol. Lol. Wer zum Teufel ist denn das?
Get down. Get down.
Was?
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Vielleicht ist es ein Plünderer.
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Cause I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Dass der uns nicht gesehen hat. Hallo? Hä?
What the?
Wo ist denn hin? Ach du Scheiße. Hier, Alter. Lol. The fuck? Nein?
No!
Was macht Clementine da?
You're not from Crawford.
Ist ein Mädchen. Bist du nicht der Typ mit dem Funkgerät?
You're not the guy on the radio.
Nein.
Not a guy at all. Full marks for observation.
Kenny, nein. Kenny, schlechte Idee. Kenny nicht.
Kenny, don't! He's with us!
Stallos?
Who the hell are you people?
Hey, Kenny zurück. Ich hab zuerst gefragt. Beruhigt euch alle.
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. Not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
What's this Crawford? What the fuck?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
Yeah.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Warum keine Kinder?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
Was hat Crawford ihnen angetan?
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah, anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Er hat die Glocken geläutet.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
Ja,
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
Yeah, that's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Und das werden wir ihr in der nächsten Folge beantworten. In diesem Sinne, bis morgen. Ciao.